College Hockey's Hobey Baker Award will be given out momentarily. Two local kids are finalists, including the Bruins' Ryan Donato, who had a fantastic junior season for Harvard, scoring 26 goals in 29 games. He's continued that kind of pace now in the NHL with the Bruins. Meanwhile, Northeastern's Adam Gaudette is another of the three finalists, and you can see why. 30 goals and 30 assists in 38 games. A Gretzky-like year for Gaudette. We wish both of those well, and we'll see what happens.